up. I'll watch your back.
Man, look at those two scaredy asses. I wonder what these two's game plan is. Cause right now it looks like they're just running into each other and being scared. I feel like I should go down and greet that guy.
Come on, boys, he's just one man! One man dressed like a lunatic in our blue team.
You heard the boss. Come on, let's separate from the rest of the group and go look at this guy.
Man down! Man down!
Did you hear me? I need help over here!
Bye. What am
I? Keep losing count.
Look at these guys. Now they're terrified. They're like, oh my god. Oh my god. Now, I don't know about you, but if I was a guard and I saw four bodies all near each other, I'd be like, hmm.
Leave the worm alone. I know he's armed and dangerous, but seriously, you're scaring him. And that's just me.
Joker. Oh my god, everybody's so scared right now. This is so funny.
I don't like this.
I don't like this. Oh no. Oh no, what you gonna do? Go cry to mommy? Oh no. No, 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 no. Whatever shall you do? Whatever shall you do? Oh no, it looks as though there's nothing you can do. That guy's being scared. Don't know what this guy's doing. Yeah, I'm thinking about slipping and sliding myself over in this direction.
I'm not surprised you're scared. I think there's a pretty good chance you'll die here.
Hi. Bye.
Stand down. Stand
That's not what I wanted to do, that's not what I wanted to do, that's not what I wanted to do.
Where'd he go?
Are you fucking kidding me right now? You've gotta be kidding me right now. Please tell me you're kidding me right now. What?
And, girl, you're gone anyway, so... doesn't exactly matter much to me. Oh, what do I do now? What do I do now? Okay, so I need to make it over there to secure transit. Easy enough. At least I figured it would be easy enough. God damn it. I have to make it into that room again, don't I? Looks like the energy's in here. Or whatever's powering everything is in here, I should say. I'll just take this.
Harleen Quinzel.
Call me Harley. Everyone does.
I'm surprised you want to intern here at Arkham.
I've always had a thing for extreme personalities. You can't deny there's an element of glamour to these super criminals.
I warn you right now. These are hardcore psychotics. Most would rather kill you than speak to you.
I'm sure I'll be fine, Doctor.
They'll eat you for breakfast. I mean it. One or two of them will enjoy it, too. Be careful.
And with that, energy's gone. It almost looked like there was a guy alive over there, but nah, there isn't. He's down. Okay, and from here, I can choose here or here. Okay. I think I want to choose here first. And then just like, you know, do this real quick. Because I really am curious what's up here. Oh, Aaron Cash. This is Aaron Cash's office, I think. Huh. It actually doesn't look like there's anything up here. Well, shit. I guess I'll try the other side. And I can't go back. Okay. Well, not a problem. I'll just be Batman, you know? Ain't no thing. Ain't no thing.
Did anyone cash the game last night?
What? What the fuck? Oh, what? Oh, shit. Oh. Did the game just restart? Wait. What? What? Did what? I swear to God. If my PS3 is fucking up again. What? What? Oh, okay, this is part of the game. Right? Okay.
It wasn't me. I didn't do it.
Shut up!
Keep those mouths shut! Batman!
He don't look so big and scary now, does he, Mr. J?
Come on, please!
Sable, please!
Just gotta check your prisoner, dear.
Whatever. Just be quick. He's not looking too good.
No, he's not. You should feel sorry for him. He never fully got over his parents' death. It left him quite insane. What is going on inside your head, Wayne? He's gone. Just a twisted shell of a man.
Cut me free!
He's all yours, Joker.
Come on, Mr. J, we're ready!
I've waited a long time for this, Bats. Let's start the party! With a bang!
What? Use the... What the fuck? What the fuck is this shit? The fuck is... Fucking middle stick, the...